Captioning Zoom lectures and class meetings enhances the learning experience for students by adding a visual component. This video will demonstrate how to turn on live captioning and share an audio transcript for a recorded lecture. To enable live transcription in Zoom, first sign in to the UF Zoom portal. Select Settings in the upper left corner, then scroll down to the In Meeting Advanced section to enable closed captioning. Once you've done that, click the subsetting Enable Live Transcription Service. When you're in a Zoom meeting, there should now be a Live Transcript button on the Zoom toolbar. Click it, then select Enable Auto Transcription. Captions should appear automatically at the bottom of your screen. Only instructors can start a recording or enable live transcription in a Zoom lecture. Students will have the option to turn live captioning on and off on their own screen. When teaching an asynchronous course, instructors do not have to enable live transcription while recording the lecture. The audio transcript will be available automatically with the cloud recording. To share the recording and audio transcript, instructors should log in to the UF Zoom portal, find the Meeting and the Recordings tab, then click the Share button. From here, the Viewers Can See Transcript button must be enabled. And instructors can also allow students to download the recording by selecting the Viewers Can Download button. They can then copy and share the URL. When recording a lecture or using live captioning, instructors must take caution to ensure that no restricted data, including FRIPA and HIPAA information, is visible during the meeting. In addition, captioning in Zoom should not be substituted for paid captioning for students registered with the Disability Resource Center. For more tips on using Zoom at UF, visit ufl.zoom.us or contact the UF Computing Help Desk for assistance.